going to pull them out, but they seem to be flying every time.
So now, also, what you can do, if you wanted to, is have this all done here. And then, you've only got this bit to do.
So, but coal as well, I don't want some people heat their oil up and all sorts
you
of
really
things.
You really can, it's absolutely fine. And actually, if you do this, so your potatoes are just warm.
Come on, pups, Lizzie. Come on. Come on then. Come on then. Come on then.
Thank you, Nat, thank you, Cookie, thank you, Dan, thank you, Debbie, thank you, Chris. So join us next time when Sydney Brand, you can tell. 2 over 48 SMB.
After provision of standing order number 1A, I'm now required to ascertain that Sir Lindsay Hoyle is ready to be chosen as Speaker. I call Sir Lindsay.
Rosie, now, you know better.
I'd also like to welcome all new members to the House. Thank you, Sir Peter. Thank you, Sir Peter. May I say many congratulations on your new role as part of the House. Of course, this is nothing new to your family. As you know, you've got great history in this room. You have served this place and your constituents for 44 and a half years. Just goes to show all newcomers becoming MP, it really can be a job. And I don't think this is the end just yet. Can I say, it's been an absolute privilege to serve as Deputy Speaker for the last 9 years, and as Speaker for a full 2 days. It will be an honour to serve again in this band, but hopefully this time for a little longer. As I said before, the Speaker has to be trusted, and trusted I believe is the deputy. I have a proven track record of being impartial, independent and fair. Allowing members to exercise their rights, regardless of the length of their service. Having served on the back benches, and I thought the new MP's going to give me a bit of a boost.
Rosie, behave or don't play.
From your point of view, and given your own experience, and you mentioned the health service and the kind of priorities that you have, would you want to see a leader who is going to develop and expand on the kind of things that Jeremy Corbyn's been doing? Or do you want somebody who's going to distance him or herself from that?
I think the agenda that Labour's pursuing is setting out a vision for the kind of country that we need over a longer period of time is absolutely crucial, not least when we're looking at issues around climate. I mean, the government today are talking about net zero by 2050. That's 20 years too late, and therefore putting forward a radical, transformative agenda on the...
from somebody who's ready-made, good enough to play on Wembley, that's going to cost a few quid. And I'm not sure how much colour they might make up.
Yeah, I think they've got another young lad in Jake Bokens who they've got high hopes for as a young left back, and I think that's probably the reason why they don't have that.
Diddy's been said this week that the club do not need to sell players to comply with financial fair play. Yes, but those rumours must be a slight concern because they have got some.
Here in this audience have seen that film, and I for the life of me can't see what's un-American about it.
Well, a whole city of people that have come across a point and suffered all kinds of hardships are suddenly afraid to help out a sheriff because three men are trying to kill him. Now he goes to them and pleads them, and he goes into the church, and for some reason, the women are all sitting on one side of the church, and the men are sitting on the other side of the church, and he pleads his case, and the men say no, 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 and the women get up and say, you're yellow, you're cowards. I don't think that ever happens in the United States. Then at the end of the picture, he took the United States Marshal badge, threw it down, stepped out, and walked off. I think those things are just a little bit unfair.
Where high noon is concerned, John Wayne is in the minority. Most consider it one of the greatest westerns ever made. It's possible.
He's been naughty.
Grapes involved in his reaction.
He's been naughty.
The role of Marshal Will.
You again.
Was one that Wayne had actually.
See, you can't. Oi, you.
Instead, it was
you.
Of course Gary Cooper.
It's you again. You. Are you being naughty? You. You. Naughty Norman. And naughty Wilf. Oi!
7 years after home,
look at them bullies.
At a press conference in
Thank you. Kitchen from design to showroom ready and take care of everything. And now get up to 50% off showroom kitchen units.
No.
Cure your house embarrassment with Wix.
Come on, Norm. Come on. Here. Here, come on. Come on. And a Merry Christmas to you and all, little buggers. Thank you.
actually it keeps really well in the fridge for up to 5 days, even though it's Brussels sprouts. It's like watching something really quite delicious. In my Guardian column, I've got a recipe turning the excess of raw sprouts into a delicious slaw. If they're cooked like this, they can be, you know, a traditional recipe to transform into a cold cannon or a bubbling squid or something like that.
Thank you.
He's naughty. Are you naughty, you? Or is Norman naughty? Little devils, you two. You're naughty, you Norman. Aren't you? Eh? And the naughty Rosie. Naughty. Norman, are you a good boy? Or are you naughty? He's naughty, look, you can tell he's naughty. Come on. Norm. Rosie. Are you naughty? You? He's naughty again. You. Always you. The tricolored terror. You.
mask and battling it out. But who's behind the mask? Sounds like fun, right? Let's join Joe Dummy with the mask singer.
So Mabel.
Some sad news, Liz could be redundant in the coming months, but his future.
What is it, Mabel?
Rise, having bought and sold on his first investment. One, he might not have actually renovated the house he bought for £35,000. Let's see what two local estate agents thought of the property in its current state.
I really like the property. I like it from its features. There is still water, still staircase. It is very cranky. It's just a beautiful two-bed.
Things I would change on the property would be obviously adding a kitchen. Perhaps add some new PVC windows and doors. Try and keep some of the old features, like obviously the stone fireplace. Maybe add a log burner in it and the old stone staircase.
I would really think about putting another staircase in. As much as it's beautiful and it's a feature, I don't know if many people would want to use it long term. And you could do that.
Well, it seems that this house is like a certain famous yeast spread. Some might hate it, but it certainly has its lovers. Having already sold it, has Luzin passed up some ready dough? Well, they both agree.
Lineup, the one where you can get the feature you want or not, and the price tag will probably reflect that. Now going further, I'll be bouncing back from reports by Ice Universe and Max Weinbach, but essentially the Galaxy S20 series all will have a 20:9 aspect ratio display, so they're growing in length, they'll look a little bit sleeker, and it's definitely something that I've always appreciated about the Galaxy series is they feel very, very futuristic. I love the aspect ratio on these guys. And via this screen protector leak, we can see those aspect ratios, the screen sizes right next to each other, and actually a good look at the earpiece cutout and how long it'll be.
But are you Nazi? Longer than before. Hey? He's not.
Now at this point,
no, man.
20Hz organic LED display is all but confirmed for the Galaxy S20 lineup as the Exynos 990.
Are you trying to eat her? Or is she trying to eat you?
Hey? Samsung is making them now, and it was leaked in the One UI 2.0, so it's pretty much happening, and that's a good thing, because Apple will follow suit very quickly for the 2020 iPhone. And Max Weinbach says that the Galaxy S20 Ultra, the flagship, will only ship with the Snapdragon 865. If you want the Exynos 990, you'll have to go smaller on the S20.
He's keeping out the way, aren't you?
Of course, depending on which region you are, you'll either get the Snapdragon or the Exynos processor as usual. And with the Snapdragon A65, you can expect about a 20% increase in CPU and GPU performance over the Snapdragon 855. Thank you.